let's make this holy ground. Lord, we worship you. We adore you, Lord. You are worthy of all the praise. Hallelujah. Let your will be done, God, here on earth as it is in heaven.
Deserve the glory. Why don't you lift your hands right now and magnify the name of Jesus? He's worthy tonight. Hallelujah. Come on, that's it. No matter what you're going through, no matter what's going on in your life, no matter how little you may feel that his worth is tonight, he's still worthy of all the glory and all the honor. Hallelujah. This time our ministers are coming and they are lining up across the front. If you're standing in the altar and you will not be getting prayed for a need, we're asking that you take just a few steps back. But our ministers tonight are here and we want to pray with you over every single need that you may have. No matter if it's physical, financial, or spiritual. Maybe you just need a breakthrough tonight. Maybe you need God to answer a prayer. Our ministers are here and these altars are open. Step out of your pew right now. Come on, God is here to work a miracle. Come on, church, stretch your hands forth right now and begin to pray and believe with these who are down here. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.